Anyway, but the exciting thing on this manual is something called an oboe or an hautbois, which, to give it its French name. Which sounds rather like a sort of a 1970s synthesizer, froggy sound. And this is actually rather useful when it comes to playing things like Boogie Woogie style. So, it's got quite a percussive sound, doesn't it? Thank you. A boogie in all 12 major keys.